How relieved are you to see Russell Wilson remain a Seahawk? Because before he signed that huge contract extension, there were rumors he might get traded to the Giants. You know, he's given a certain deadline. I mean, it was kind of crunch time. And then at the 11th hour, ended up signing a contract. And it looks like for the foreseeable future, he's going to be a Seahawk maybe for life.
Oh, that's pretty cool, man. I think it's cool. You set your quarterback up. And you know in this league, you got to have a bona fide quarterback that can go out there and play football. And this is a quarterback league. So you look at the good teams always have their quarterback. So I think what Seattle did was awesome. Now you can build around Russell, or you can, you know, Pete Carroll is all about defense, so you can still build around your defense. But now you can build your defense back up, and you got your quarterback for the next, 6 or 7 years. So I think that's good for the fans, because you know what you get from Russell Wilson. You know that, you know, these quarterbacks that play a long time in one system or play with one organization, they tend to be consistent. So you know that all Russell's going to do is get better as he continues to keep playing.
In some ways, do you think he's kind of underrated? You know, he's won a title before. Yeah, I always feel like he still has to keep proving himself.
I think in this game, you have to. Every year, you have to. It's all about what you have done for me lately. And I know the fans are happy that he even brought a Super Bowl to the city. But still, again, it's all about what you do in the playoffs. And I think he has proven that he can make plays in the playoffs, and I think that's what he want to do every year. You listen to him, and I think he's preparing himself for every year. Every year is a different year. So this year, he got to be better than last year. So I think now that he's secure, now he can go out there and play at his full potential. And they putting the ball in his hand. That's going to be a big story, I think, to see how much, you know, they're going to let him go out there and play his way of playing football. So it's something to see, but we know that this team is built on running the ball and playing good defense. And for you to have Russell out there that can go out there and win a game for you, you're going to definitely need that in the long football season.
Does it annoy you that we're still getting questions about quarterbacks coming in and their height and all that jazz when we've already seen the success of Russell Wilson and Drew Brees?
You know, I think it's always going to be, you know, it's always going to be a topic of discussion, because you always wonder, how are you going to have plays set up for a guy that short? You know, you got linemen that are 6'5 and taller. Can he see over the line? But I think what Drew Brees and Russ have shown, that you can find alleys. And, you know, you still, I think those smaller quarterbacks understand how defense is going to try to stop them. Is, you know, the best way you do it is you try to attack him up the middle. And, you know, as a good quarterback, you have to know that. And you have to prepare yourself for that during the season. And I think what Russell and Drew Brees have done is awesome. And it shows that, hey, no matter what people say, if this is your dream, you put everything you got into it, you can definitely make it to the pro level.